They never tell you that you can get lost in your own mind. When you have a passion you can't eat, drink, work, or drive without thinking about, everything seems like an obstacle because passion is a fire. And not letting that fire out could burn you.
Down, don't bring me down. 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 Don't tell me how you feel.
Skating is finding a physical need and expressing it. It's emotional, cathartic, freeing, and wildly misunderstood. Why would anyone stay out in the middle of the night and skate till you can't feel your feet anymore? Why endure the constant harassment by police officers because they're reckless kids skating into and not yielding to traffic? Because skating is freedom. And skating with friends is spending time with people who share the same zeal for that freedom that comes from standing on planks of wood with four polyurethane wheels.
Skating is getting stoked on a new spot, a new trick, and your friend's progression. Skating is cold mornings, hot afternoons, sweating more than you ever thought possible, road rash, and learning more about shoe construction than anyone should know.
Skating is an itch, like you could never sit still for too long, and being cooped up in a house is a nightmare.